Today we are doing a profiling for Building Value Supplies, which is one of our customers that's based in the hearts of Philippi area.
We started in 2015 as a very small company, only selling sand, stone, and a little bit of blocks when the customers call. Our relation started in 2019. Before that, we used to stock PPC, but we are buying it via some other wholesalers. Zita and Peter came to me and introduced themselves and gave me a chance of buying directly from them. I only started with 120 bags a week.
Currently sitting on about 160 to 200 tons a month.
I'm stocking more special sure build for the production of blocks, and some of my customers are also buying it. But my major source of sales now is a sewer wall, which is affordable in our community.
One of the other initiatives that as PPC we have done to the customer is introduce him to the brick making business. This journey started off in 2019 when we invited Joseph to one of our brick making workshops, which we held in Khayelitsha. These brick making workshops look at empowering people, the community at large, and our customers into upskilling them with the skills of how to understand the mixing ratios between making the blocks, producing quality blocks.
I was not in the production of blocks. They offered me a chance, took my guys for the course, and they offered me a machine. And here I am, I'm producing blocks because of their own advice. They have taken my product, the blocks, for testing, and I'm hoping if I'm successful, I might be given a certificate, which is also an advantage.
One of the important things in us as PPC in terms like partnering with the local guys, this also assists in terms like growing our economy. Because if you look at a person like Joseph, with us helping him in terms like growing his business and also venturing out into the brick making business, he has been able to employ about 14 more staff members, because he started off employing about 8 to 10 people. Now currently, since that period 2019 when he started with him, he employs about 24 people, and then with casual staff that is about 3 people. So you can clearly see that the growth in us partnering with him has given him the strength to sort of like push to other avenues.
Joseph Luyima is my name. Together with PPC, we are stronger.